will be dry. Temperatures in the 60s here, winds around 10 and 20 miles per hour. So 60% chance of storms and rain for tonight. Dry tomorrow morning, and tomorrow's going to be a beautiful spring day across Oklahoma as highs climb into the mid-70s. It will be a dry and beautiful afternoon. No need to worry about severe weather across the state for tomorrow. Highs across the state, mid to upper 70s, close to 80 degrees here. Let's go ahead and talk a lot about Saturday, because the threat for severe weather, it is there from 3 to midnight. Hail, wind, and tornado risk, and the potential for a more significant severe weather outbreak will be there, including the potential for some strong tornadoes. Now, the tornado impact in western Oklahoma on a scale of 1 to 10, we're going to bump it up to a 4, including places like Woodward, Clinton, and Altus. So we'll call it a moderate chance of a tornado in western Oklahoma as we go into Saturday. For Oklahoma City, on a scale of 1 to 10, looks at the dynamics. It'll be a little bit less here, so we're going to put it at a 2. And the same thing for Moore and Norman, on a scale of 1 to 10 right now at a 2. I think for the time being, western Oklahoma will have a greater chance of seeing a tornado develop. So storm timing begins at 3 o'clock here. Hail, wind, and tornado risk. And of course, be prepared for some nasty storms. We're going to have a lot of instability, and the tornado risk will be bumped up a little bit, but the hail and wind threat will be certainly much higher than what we had today. OKC Marathon. I know a lot of us are going to be headed out downtown, maybe even running it. There will be a chance for some thunderstorms. Temperatures will be mild, 60s and 70s. Threat for severe weather Sunday shifts to the east. It is still there. The tornado risk will be just a little bit lower on Sunday, but still, we will be watching it fairly closely. Hail and winds will be listed as moderate. So for tomorrow, again, a gorgeous spring afternoon, 75 degrees, sunny skies as we go into Friday. Friday's another nice day as well. Temperatures in the lower 80s. Very warm for Saturday. And then we are cooling down for next week. Highs only in the 70s and 60s. And you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.